Now, this guy was a pretty good villain. I always liked him. Him and Jafar are one of my top favorite Disney villains. Army.
Come on, girl. This is your big chance. I can see it now. Fa Mulan whoops public enemy number one. You're going to be famous. I'm talking A-list.
Sounds like they got Eddie Murphy back.
I haven't even joined the army yet. I have to take my father's place to preserve the Fa family honor. I just hope I don't get discovered.
Whatever. You're just scared. Admit it.
Aren't you?
Let's get the jump on him.
Gorge! Maybe we better look before we leap. Is that Mushu?
That's right. I know you heard of me. I'm little, lethal, and legendary. Now y'all scram before I get my dragon dander up.
Hey, Mushu. We missed you.
Yeah, well, you better hope I miss you, or else you're Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Actually, it doesn't sound like Eddie Murphy, but it's a pretty good impression.
Man, we used to kick all kinds of bad guy butt together. Yeah, you know I help these guys out of a lot of tight spots, because I'm a mighty dragon, right?
I only used you once.
Something like that. And you are?
I'm Mulan. I mean...
Ping!
Mulan Ping!
Just Ping. I am Ping, son of Fazu.
You know Mushu?
Zazu.
Mushu's one of my family's guardians.
I know she said Fazu, but...
We didn't know we were borrowing somebody as important as a family guardian.
Yeah, that's right. And that puts you three up to your eyeballs in debt to Ping here. Well, guess what, kiddies? It's payback time.
Mushu.
Ah, they don't mind. Ain't that right?
Sounds fair.
See, Ping here was just on his way to join the Imperial Army. We gotta go find the other recruits over at the training camp.
Would you join us? It'll be easier to fit in if I'm with guys like you.
What do you mean, fit in?
Well, don't worry about that.
You're pretending to be a boy, aren't you?
Huh? You're a girl?
You didn't notice?
Not me.
I think it's working.
I don't know. Those two would fall for anything.
Especially Donald.
I'm right here.
The Land of Dragons. Actually, wait. Oh, I have to have Mulan. Alright, well, Mulan I would figure is more strength anyways. That helps with Blizzard. Ooh. Gotta buy that. I saw Mushu's shadow on this rock. Why is that even important? Oh yeah, I don't have roll yet. Do I have roll yet? Abilities. Combo boost. Oop. Equip that shit. Oh! Because I died originally, that doesn't count. Because when I equipped them before, I died, so that makes sense. Hello.
Remember, girl, and leg.
She's walking like she's holding her penis between her crotch.
About time we got some grub.
Hey, no cutting.
Get out.
Back on.
Hey, a space in line.
I wonder what they're serving for lunch today. Knuckle sandwiches.
That does it.
He reminds me of Reuben. Then again, though, Reuben would actually be fighting.
Please.
I would think.
Please.
What a girl.
Knock it off.
Knock what off?
You punched me.
What a shrimp.
Who you calling a shrimp, panda lips? I'm a bona fide guardian dragon.
Let's just get back in line, okay?
Whose side are you on? I just got slugged.
Want some more?
Soldiers, get back in line.
The captain.
Can I just point out how funny it is, the fact that Sora, you know, quickly gets, you know, he puts his hands to his sides, you know, in respect.
Heartless.
But with Yin Sid, he doesn't. Until Donald and Goofy say something.
Ping, I hope you're ready.
Oh, I remember this. You three, what are your names? Sora. Donald. Goofy. Wow, that was actually a good Goofy impression. You're welcome into my troop. Your battle skills are encouraging. I am the son of Fazu. You should return home. But that would dishonor my family. You'd rather dishonor my troops? Don't make me. Oh, that was Mushu. Don't make me! If Ping trains hard and does his best, he'll get stronger in no time. Just give us an assignment. We'll show you how well we can work together. So, you want to be tested? Our orders are to ambush Shen Yu's army on their way here. They should be coming through the mountain pass.
We'll smash them!
I doubt that. You four will be the advance party. Scout out the mountains for my troops. That's it? No problem. Right? Right. I'll brief you on the details later. Return when you're ready to depart. Remember, the smallest mission may have the greatest purpose. Stay alert. Sir. Have you decided you're up for a mission? Damn it. Oh, that's the post in the movie. Damn it, Donald. Stop getting the last kill. You've done a passable job. But stay alert. This is just the beginning. Shen Yu has invaded our country. We must stop him at all costs.
Fire! Fire!
Little bastard! Oh my god, dude. Will you stop? Oh my fucking god! You wanna play horsey? I will give you a fucking horse to ride. Will you stop it? What is this? Oh, it's used for that. Oh my. Fuck you. Bitch. Not bad. Now brace yourself for the rest of your assignments. Wow, this is actually a lot easier than Beast's castle. Why was that not hitting him? That was like right in front of him too. Yes, that's exactly what I need from you. Now, you still have some tasks to do. Stay sharp. You did well. I knew it. Captain. I suppose you've made a little progress.
Not a little, a lot!
No. You're right, Captain. Please give me one more assignment. This time I'll show you what I'm truly made of. I'll give you one more chance. See me when you're ready to depart. Remember, this may be a test, but it's still an important mission. Be alert. Sir!
The path to the summit is a dangerous one. Many boulders block the way. You have to figure out a way to move those boulders so you can pass.
Thank you, Captain Nobius. Damn, I can't fucking... Yeah. Damn it! Now, since I am watching E3 and keeping my eye on it, these videos will be a little shorter, but I will get it done.